This tutorial will show you the steps required to create and set the access permissions for a new shared folder. Shared folders are used to store and protect your backed up data. They are also useful when sharing files with other users on your network. To get started, launch the Seagate NAS Discovery application. When the application is launched, click the Next button to continue. In this tutorial, we'll be using the Launch NAS Manager button on the Mapped Drives page to launch the Seagate Manager homepage. However, you may enter your Black Armor's IP address, which can be found on the Seagate NAS Discovery page, into your browser's address bar to launch the homepage. Click the Next button to continue to the Mapped Drive page. When the Mapped Drive page displays, click on the Launch NAS Manager button to bring up your browser and access the NAS Manager homepage. When the homepage has launched, log into the account as an administrator. After logging in, the Seagate Manager dashboard displays by default. To begin creating a new shared folder, first either click on the Create Shares quick link or the Storage button on the left side navigation bar. Once the navigation bar's Storage section panel expands, click on the Shared Folders menu item. The Shared Folders page will display. To continue, click on the Add Shared Folders button. Clicking the button causes the bottom section of the page to expand. Scroll to the lower portion of the page and enter a name and a description for your folder in the spaces provided. You may add the services, encryption, and access control you want by clicking in the appropriate checkboxes. When you've entered the required information and made your selections, click on the Save button to continue. You'll be advised that your new shared folder has been successfully created. After your folder has been created, Seagate Manager will automatically launch the Shared Folder Permissions page. To edit the permissions for the folder, click on the Edit icon next to your new folder under the Actions tab. The Edit Shared Folder Permissions section will display. By default, newly created shared folders are set to public access. When your shared folder is set to public access, everyone on your network will have full read and write permissions to the files inside the folder. To change the folder's access permissions, first uncheck the Enable Public Access checkbox. This causes the lower portion of the page to expand. You can set the permissions for individual users and groups from this section. Highlight the user or group for which you want to set the permissions. Then use the buttons to assign the user or group either full access, read-only, or no access. Use the same procedure to set permissions for any users or groups you've created. After you've finished setting the permissions, scroll to the bottom of the page and click the Save button. Note that the icons under User and Group Permissions have changed to reflect the choices you selected. You can also check the permission settings for a shared folder by placing your mouse over the user icon. These are all the steps required to create a new shared folder and set the access permissions for users and groups. For instructions on how to add content to the folders and shares, please see the user guide on the Seagate.com website. This concludes the new shared folder creation tutorial. Please view the rest of the Black Armor NAS Business Edition tutorials for more information on the product and features.